1 cup of soor dal. It is soaked in water, kept for about 20 minutes. Some oil. A teaspoon of cumin seeds. I've added the soaked dal. Let me fry it. I'll be cooking it by adding some water. 2 glasses of water and closing the lid to let take 3 whistles. Also some sambar powder into the mixture. Here I've closed the lid, allowing it to cook for 3 whistles. So here it is. I've taken the last whistle, I mean just 1 whistle for the drumsticks. I can see it's cooked. I'll separate the drumsticks and smash the dal. I've added some water into the dal and the vegetables separated. Now let's start going. I've added 2 tablespoons of oil and I'll be adding the vegetable. Now for the dal. Mashed dal. So here I've got the tamarind pulp, which I'll be adding into the curry now, which is boiling. So here it is. I've added only the pulp, and this is the skin of the tamarind. So I'm allowing it to boil for some time. I've added some coriander leaves and some coconut.